Hello and welcome to our video on 5 methods to find duplicates in Microsoft Excel. Duplicates can be a real headache when it comes to data analysis, but fear not, we have some handy techniques to help you identify and manage them effectively. All of these techniques will help you identify duplicates in your data, and you can choose to remove them or not, and some will directly remove them. Here we have a list of names and we need to find duplicates amongst them. We will use the same list for all our methods to keep it comparable between all the methods. So let's keep it crisp and short and dive right in. This method is great for visually highlighting duplicate values within a range. Simply select the cells you want to check, go to the Home tab and click on Conditional Formatting in the Styles group. From there, choose Highlight Cell Rules. And then in the drop-down, you can either select duplicate values or unique values. We are going with duplicate values for now. And then in the next option, go for custom format and go to the fill tab. Here you can choose what color you want to fill your cells with. It can be any color, doesn't matter. Why we chose to fill instead of highlighting the cells is because now you can filter them out instead of just them being highlighted. Apply filters in the top row by pressing Ctrl+Shift+L. Go to filter by color and you can find the color you chose here. Click on it and you are left with only the duplicate values. From here on, you can choose to keep them as it is or remove them as per your requirement. Next up, we have the remove duplicate feature. This method not only identifies duplicates but also removes them, keeping only unique values. Select the range of cells containing your data, go to the data tab and click on remove duplicates in the data tools group. In the dialog box, choose the columns you want to check for duplicates, and if you have headers like we do, check this box up on the right where it says My Data has headers, so the headers are excluded, and click OK. Excel will remove duplicate values, leaving you with a clean, unique dataset. Another method is to use the powerful COUNTIF function. With this function, you can count occurrences of a value and easily spot duplicates. In an empty column, enter the formula is equal to COUNTIF within brackets range comma cell, where range is the range of cells you want to check and cell is the cell you want to look for in the range. Copy the formula down to apply it to the entire range. If the count is greater than 1, it means you have a duplicate value. You can again use filters to check which cells have count greater than 1 by applying filters and going to number filters greater than and then enter 1 and hit OK. And Excel will show which values have count greater than 1, meaning they are duplicates. For those who prefer a more advanced approach, we have the advanced filter method. Select the range of cells containing your data, go to the data tab and click on advanced in the sort and filter group. In the advanced filter dialog box, choose copy to another location. Specify the range where you want to copy the unique values by clicking on this up arrow and then showing Excel a cell where you want it to show the values, which can be on this sheet itself or any other sheet, and check the unique records only box. Excel will filter out the duplicates, leaving you with a separate list of unique values. Last but not the least, you can utilize pivot tables to identify a duplicate in your data. Using this method does needs adding an extra column, but it keeps your data unchanged. If you don't know how to use pivot tables, you can watch our detailed video on mastering pivot tables available on our channel. You can find the link on the top right and in the description of this video. Now back to our issue at hand, you need to add a column next to your range and name it anything. Let's name it count and then put 1 in all the cells. Then apply a pivot table by the shortcut Alt+NV+T or from the Insert tab, and once it's generated, bring the range to the row box and count to the values box, and wherever it has count of more than 1, that value is a duplicate in your original data. This method offers flexibility and allows you to customize your duplicate detection based on your specific needs. And there you have it, 5 different methods to find duplicates in Excel. Whether you prefer visual highlighting, removal of duplicates, or utilizing formulas, These techniques will help you streamline your data analysis process and ensure accurate results. So go ahead and give them a try in your next Excel project. Stay tuned for more Excel tips and tricks, and remember to keep exploring the vast possibilities within this powerful software. Like, share, and tell us your comments about this video, and also which topics you would like us to cover for future videos. Thanks for watching.